naturalist Charles Darwin. Investigating wildlife in the Andes Mountains, Darwin noticed something that plagued all mountaineers who tried to follow the paper. No paper seemed to cook. Darwin put down elephant as he was right. We know that water boils at 100 degrees C. But as Darwin noticed, the boiling point varies if you have a mountain. The potatoes were taking longer to cook because of altitude air pressure in the air, so a little bit boiling at a lower temperature. The boiling water just wasn't hot, and you can't cook potatoes in cold water. You can even boil water without heating it at all if you reduce atmospheric pressure enough.
Yeah. steam. Why don't we now condense that steam back into water quickly?
Thank you. Nature Express.